On behalf of Andrew and Megan, I'd like to welcome you. Thank you for being here to share in their wedding. Thank you.
here as a testimony of living in love, good things. Because here we are today, Janelle Martin, a dream girl, confidant, best friend, one of our best friends, Archie. I'm grateful for God every day for you. You are my sunshine, my watch, as you've been brought us since you've been here. You've made me the mind. The presence of God is one of our families. Your friends, also love you, cherish you, honor you, love you with love of Christ. I want to spend every moment of my day, every moment of my life that I can with you, plan together, love together, and spread your needs and rejoice with you as my wife. I want to be the husband you've always wanted, love every part of you, support your dreams and ambitions. I want to always drive you like your co-driver, ease your anxieties, guide, trust your guidance, listen to your advice, and treasure you, your companion, as long as I live.
And you're the one who I'm so excited and so thankful that God has been with you. You're always the helpful and the fun during the rest. The easy days and the challenging ones. Through all life's moments, I'll be your biggest cheerleader, your shoulder to lean on, your number one supporter. With God's grace, I will strive to both love you with patience, kindness, selflessness, and will treasure you, cherish you, respect you, and honor you. I vow to keep God as the rock and the center of our relationship, our family, and our home. This is my vow to you for every day and every moment. That God bless you.
By the power granted to me through the General Council of the Assemblies of God in the state of Illinois, it is my distinct honor and pleasure to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Andrew and Megan Casigi.
cook.
Are we supposed to be eating this?
They're not going to eat it.
They're not going to save it.
No.
Everybody has to have a fork in.
Oh,
yeah.
Mm.
Is it important for everybody? Are you
welcome? We're eating your cake, though.
This is amazing.
I have
We have the Mr.
Can I take some of this home?
Yeah, girl, take whatever you want.
What did you say?
I could eat the whole thing, and it's delicious.
Was this on you, or was it on me?
You're good.
Okay. Carly, how was the cake?
It was so good. I'm sorry, Megan Andrew.
One eternity later.
What are you doing?
Ta-da!
Yummy.
Is it good?
I survived.
Yes.
My turn?
Your turn.
The biggest piece of it. Where's the icing?
It's in there.